I'm Doug Lunny, Assistant Managing Editor of the Winnipeg Sun, and here are some of the stories we're working on today. Winnipeg police say the body of Elizabeth LaFantasie has been found in her dark green Pontiac Grand Prix in Osborne Village, and they're treating the case as a homicide. A Manitoba judge has been charged with assault and uttering threats, and the Law Courts building is the scene of a protest from people disputing a judge's conditional sentence handed to a convicted rapist. In sports, Paul Friesen continues our coverage of the Scotties Tournament of Hearts in Charlottetown. The Manitoba Moose are playing at Rochester, and former Winnipeg Blue Bombers defensive back Ricky Bell is found dead at age 36. And in entertainment, Bill Harris has a column on how Charlie Sheen has become the Brett Favre of network TV. And Lindsay Ward has her reality check column, including a bawling Jennifer Lopez on American Idol. For all of those stories, as well as Lori Mustard's column, keep checking our website or pick up a copy of tomorrow's Winnipeg Sun.